guys, we are going to be playing a different game. As always, but today, guys, we are going to be playing Lord of the Rings, Shadow of Mordor. Before anything, I just want you guys to know, I've never played this game before. All I know is about Lord of the Rings, because that's the name. Lord of the Rings, Shadow of Mordor, as you can see, I just took a shower. And yeah, guys, we are going to be doing story mode of this. Before we start anything, I want to say a couple quick few things before. First of all, up here, don't be freaked out. It's just this, it's a kind of a long story why we have it, but don't worry, it's not creepy or anything. It's like a talking animal, like a talking parrot. But the batteries aren't in it, so it's not going to work. And second of all, guys, I just want to say real quick, you probably noticed I haven't been uploading as many videos as I have in the last couple weeks, and I want to say I'm very sorry for that. I really am sorry for that. I'm serious about this, but my weekends have been really busy, and I'm serious, guys. It really has been. So I just hope you guys can forgive me. This week, Josh slept over, so we mostly, he didn't really want to do many videos. He didn't want to do any videos. Well, I never even asked, but it didn't seem like he really wanted to, so. But I understand if he didn't want to. And last weekend, I didn't really think about that much, which I'm sorry to you guys. So, since you guys haven't been, I'm sorry that I haven't been uploading as many videos as I have. Oh my god, I'm talking bad. So I just want to say I'm sorry for that. I'm going to try to get better with that. I will try to make as many videos as I can. And for my apologies, I'm going to try to make as many videos as I can today and upload them during this week so that, you know, there's a bunch of videos. So I just hope you guys can forgive me. I'm sorry about that. But yeah, guys, let's start this. I just got this game yesterday because Josh was very nice and got me, I don't know where it is, right here. He got me a $25 gift card for Xbox, which I told him not to, but he did it anyway. So if you're watching this, Josh, thank you very much. It was really nice of you, and I had a lot of fun with you over here. But yeah, guys, I got this $25 gift card. We used it because this game was like $20. So yeah, we're playing it. Oh, there's like, I noticed that there's a bunch of like game modes. Which changes to get someone to see this?
Ooh.
Can I? So I can like, oh, so I can change my skin. Okay. The Red Lord. Okay, cool. Okay. Wait, who's Italian? Oh, who should I play as? It's like either the Dark Ranger, Captain of the Watch, or Talion. So I can just pick anybody? So I assume this is an elf. He looks like an orc. Like an orc keeper or something. I don't know. Or the Power of Shadow. He looks like a sorcerer or something. Who do I want to be? I don't know, they look so cool. It's either Dark Ranger or Captain of the Watch, which I think I'm going to go with Dark Ranger. Yeah, he looks cool. Wait. Does it say what he does? Oh, wait. Oh, what's that? Oh. I look at the side of his face, it's like Ghost. Oh god, I already spent 3 minutes just talking. Can you turn the volume off?
In the land of Lorgor, where the shadows lie, it was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by the last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the ages of Gondor stood.
It's cool.
And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the black gate, and no mortal man
embarrassed in blood. So if you can't watch blood, leave. No violence, you leave. Just leave, don't watch. It's violent. You can't watch it. Because it's getting probably very violent. So. This is cool. You can see I'm wearing pajamas right now.
That is a perfect swing. For killing chicken. Wouldn't want to hurt you. Take a lot more than that. Dear Hyo, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
And Josh told me when he was over. Oh, God. That you need to get the.
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
He said that you need to. Like. You need to get control, like you need to get a handle of the, like the controls a lot. It's like you need to understand
don't
them
forget to
go. You're probably gonna like move
to
very bad.
Stay alert, dear. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
It acts like the usual attack.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet. I'll have your gun.
Watch it leave.
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're Ulrichs. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go.
Consciousness free flowing. We halfling elves and dwarves engage, their wisdom on you bestowing. Mm-hmm. 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 medallion. This is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
Yeah, I will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon. Stealth is my only advantage.
We shall be a fireback for a life stink of dark flesh. See for yourself. Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death, cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Ardar.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us, the Black Hand of Sauron.
Thank you.
belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgard when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
One of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
Where we have to go. If one can trust an orc.
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
Changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
Wait!
I smell something.
Ground. What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
It's amazing they don't make me a damn war chief.
Who are you, Wraith? What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came. Thank you. I use your human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal. Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
He's got one of us!
Chop him, you bitch!
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Killer lurking around.
Oh.
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds? It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Just you!
danger! Careful, lads! He might surround us!
He might.
Trade your corpse for my reward.
Difficult. This is way too difficult. I'm gonna have some spray. Or 7-up. Tiramis. This is so difficult.
I do not understand these powers, Wraith. I do not understand what has happened to me.
Guys,
but I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him.
Guys, I'm really trying hard. I just can't do this. If you think the controls are easy, play for yourself. Because maybe some of you might be easy. I'm telling you, this is difficult. It's a lot different than you really think. Like, instead of just, like... I don't know, it's just kind of different, you know? Well, guys, get this for yourself. It's 20 bucks, you know? I'm still deciding what I should buy with my money at the Toys R Us, like $700, which is crazy. But, guys, another thing I just want to say again is I'm sorry for earlier about my dad sitting here and not talking. You guys are probably bored from just watching me sit there and be like, you know, the whole time. And I want to say sorry because I want to talk. It's just, I feel uncomfortable when my family members are there just listening to everything I say, you know? And it's friends, it just doesn't feel as weird, you know? Because your friends, you know, they're, what if they're YouTube people, you know? What if they're YouTubers? They understand about what you're saying. Like, my parents, they'd probably be like, it's like a stupid.
So we can kill you!
Like, whoever thought of, like, adding buns for a wedge to it, you know? Like, it's... That's nice. I've been also looking at the new game, Lord of the Rings, War of the North. Wait, not it was like, the new Lord of the Rings game was like, I thought it was War of the North. Was it not? Wait, what's this game? What is this game called? Oh, it was Shadow of War. Yeah, that's what it was. Lord of the Rings, Shadow of War. Wait, how do you climb up again? I forget how to climb up. How do I climb up? Oh. Yeah, Shadow of War. I've been looking at that game and that actually looks really fun. Maybe, just maybe, if I finish this game, when I do, I'm gonna get that other game. Guys, I know this game is a longer series, but I'm having such a fun time. And maybe you guys are, maybe you're not. But just tell me in the comments what you think about this game, because I know maybe you're nine. I know maybe you're not going to discover this game and you might not going to play it for yourself. But at least you get to know the general idea of what the game's about if you watch this. And I'm going to try to maybe edit out parts from earlier that were probably really boring to watch. Because I understand, guys. Like, come on, you gotta give it to me. Like, I just don't like it when people just constantly listen to you. Just hearing everything you're saying and just like, what should I say? I'm probably gonna say something that everyone's gonna laugh at, you know?
Almost up on the ridge, so I had a real good view of the battle. It looked like Gravewalker didn't
even. That's right, guys. That was annoying. I was mad. I love this thing that you can do this. Fine! Headshot. Stop moving! Oh my god! Oh, I'm going for him now! Because I promise, guys, once I leave, I have my own house. Oh. Right, I'll say it after. Like so concentrated in this game, it's so cool. Oh my god! There's too many people.
Get on the top!
constantly worry about X and Y. Unbelievable. Oh, I pushed Y. Oh god. Oh, I'm sorry, but that was cool. So if I push B, I can see that. Well, it says if I hold B, it's gonna drain. Like, I'm gonna gain more health or something. I think I'm gonna end the video, like, an hour. I really am sorry, guys, that this video was so much longer than it usually is. But the same time, I had a lot of fun with this. Like, guys, here's the thing. After this video, I have to be done with video games. Since Josh slept over, we played so many video games. It's crazy. Like, we played all day yesterday, and he had slept over actually a couple days, so he got here on Friday and stayed over for Sunday, or Saturday, and today, which is Sunday, but happy Sunday, and I hope you guys had a great Saturday and stuff. Just hope you had a great weekend and everything. Like, guys, I have $700, and I don't know what to do with it. I'm thinking of something I want to buy. It's kind of expensive, but so you, if I told you guys, you'd probably think it would be kind of stupid. All I'm going to say it's like, I'm going to try to get it since I have like $100. It's like $180. It's not like a console. No. It's like, it's not really a console, but it's like a little robot. I'm not telling you guys the name. I know the name, but I'm not telling you because it's just, I don't know. It just feels kind of stupid saying, you know? And yeah, but guys, this game is so much fun. Seriously, get it. It might be $20, but it's worth it. Ooh. So I can pick any of these. Okay, Grants. Okay. I want that one that gives you health. That's the one I want. 20% chance to recover 5 health on any kill. That's what I like. Let's see if there's any health ones. Because we need one like that. Yeah, let's select this one. Unlock for 60. How much do I have of those end things? Where does it say? are these? This is my question. Oh, that's cool. That'd be actually like a cool Xbox background or something, you know? I think I'm just gonna end here, guys. Like, this game was so much fun, and I had a lot of fun playing it, so I just hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it'd probably be better just to make like a live stream or something doing it instead of doing an hour. But I just want to say, guys, I hope you guys had fun watching it. I had a lot of fun playing it. And if you want to see more, obviously, like the like button and tell me in the comments if you think I should continue with this series. And yeah, guys, just hope you had a great weekend. I'm sorry for not uploading these last couple weeks. I really am sorry. Because I like recording or uploading videos. And maybe you guys like watching them. I don't know. But just, you know, have a great day. And as always, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Yeah. Bye, guys. And have a great weekend. Or have a great day. Sorry.